Fresco will teach you to code an L turn. I'm going to do it slowly for the demonstration. Now I'll see if you guys do it quicker. That's how you do the trick. My second move is called a scissors, and it might sound pretty hard. So, you stand across from the ball, you put your leg around, move your shoulders and put it around, then you hit to the side. Now here comes a fast. Here's my third move, and it's called a quick turn. It is hard, and so, this is how you do it. You plant your foot like as a shoot. It's like a fake shot. You're about when you're about to shoot when you're behind. Now here it comes fast. That's how you do the trick. One whole skill. I'm gonna do some different moves too. Now I'm gonna go.